Hey, bro. Hit my intro.
What's happening, my visionaries? It's your man, J Rock. Back in effect. I'm live and direct, and I'm coming at your neck with yet another. Video, baby. Ah. The video, man, as always, just like, subscribe if you want to. If you don't, then just do it if you want to do it, because Jesus said this is the right thing to do. What's up, man? My visionaries, it's your man, J-Rob, man. Back up in the stand. We isn't here another video, man. Now, I cannot even begin. Cannot even begin to really just convey how incessantly people have pleaded with me, begged with me to do ZZ Top. Well, you're getting your wish. I'm doing ZZ Top. And, you know, I've heard the name of the band. I'm familiar with this moniker, but I'm just not familiar with the band itself. So this will be my initial and formal introduction to the band. Appreciate my man, Mr. Dirty, for this song, man. He actually sent me to this to do on my live stream, which I live stream every Friday or Saturday at 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, unless otherwise specified. But anyhow, man, let me put on my headphones of truth. Bam, we about to do what it do. We got ZZ Top, cheap sunglasses, man. Rub my hands like Birdman and let's do what we do. Let's do it. Oh, some funk with a PH. When you wake up in the morning and the light has hurt your head, man, this groove, man. Sit that streets are running and try to meet the masses. Go get yourself some cheap sunglasses. Hear a little bit of a phaser effect on the vocals. Slight. Oh, yeah. Very subtle. Oh, yeah. I spied a little thing and I followed her all night. In a funky fine Levi's and her sweater's kind of tight. Love this riff and this lead, man. That was sweet as molasses. Man, what really knocked me out was the cheap sunglasses. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Ooh, nice drum feels, man. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Not sure if it's two guitars or they just dubbed the same guitar. Very jazzy as well with the chorus, man. Bass too. A little bit of added saturation on that. That was nice. Interesting instrumentation right there. I like it though, creative. A lot of high end on this guitar. Ooh. Love that little riff right there.
Ha ha,
I like that.
cause they come in two classes. Rhymes, home shades, and cheap sunglasses. Mm. Oh, yeah.
Oh, ooh, these drum feels, man. Oh, deep in the pocket. Ooh, that sound like a Gibson. Like the muted chorus. This damn bass. Nice, man. Really nice. Really spicy stuff right there. Loved how the track was just completely imbued with just funkiness, man. I'm talking about pH funkiness, man. Just imbued with funkiness, man. Just complete and utter grooves. Just raw, unfiltered, and to the point. That was a myriad of different, you know, chops and licks and, you know, between the rhythm and the leads, man, and you know, playing with, you know, with different pedals and things of that nature and with different, you know, sounds. I mean, I definitely enjoyed this, man. It was, you know, for an initial introduction, it was smooth as a shot of whiskey going down a throat, baby, as I always say. And it wasn't underwhelming, but it wasn't overwhelming. You know, it had a great medium. And, you know, it was definitely just really interspersed with a lot of jazzy riffs and kind of jazzy chords, I believe so. And a lot of some blues, you know, intertwined with that as well. But thoroughly enjoyed it, man. It was really spicy. Wasn't at all intrusive. Wasn't at all obtrusive. It was just, you know, it was inclusive. It was funky inclusive. It was inclusively funky. You feel me? So definitely want to check out some more ZZ Top, man. I've got to now. Y'all have to inform me which ones I should check out in the comment section. Please do. And let's divulge into this rabbit hole, man. Let's see what I've been missing. Anyhow, as always, man, I ain't got nothing else to say, but I need to get some sunglasses, even some cheap ones. These days, I salute to you, my most best, never stress, my most always do your very best. Live, love, love life, because why? Because life is beautiful. That's why. I'm going to catch y'all on the flip side. Whew. Deuces!